Hello, today I'm in Ford Kuga. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable ESP. In the beginning, let's take a look behind the steering wheel. Find menu, press this button, aim for ESP and again press set button. Now ESP is disabled. Press it again to enable it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.